Gentlemen, welcome. I'm truly honored to meet you. Together we shall do such things, what they are yet I know not, but they shall be the terrors of the earth. Or, rather, the saviors. Lear? Shakespeare? Can we take the cuffs off?
No, sir. We can't.
My apologies. Let's get off on the right foot, shall we? I'm Stephen Merrick, youngest CEO and farmer. Our work here is all about balance. How do we push the scientific frontiers whilst also turning a little profit?
Here's your balance, asshole.
Mr. Merrick?
Yes.
Watch it.
Mr. Copley provided me with footage of your unique talent. But I prefer my evidence to be indisputable.
Mr. Merrick!
God damn it. Oh, shit.
Oh. What do you see?
The Nobel Prize.
And a fair few quid to boot. We brought a cancer drug to the market last quarter. It's already saved hundreds of thousands of lives. Yet in development, it killed 250,000 lab mice. Now, I didn't ask for their little permissions. I'm not going to ask for yours.
Who thinks you're a mouse, Nicky?
There's genetic code inside you which could help every human being on Earth. We're morally obliged to take it.
What?
What is it?
Hey!
Wait.
No. Hey!
I'll keep you informed of my progress.
Yes, you do that.
Mr. Merrick, this is about science, not profits or sadism.
You owe me two more.